Hello, Cub Scouts. This is your Cub Master, Mr. Lemons, with Pack 163. And I hope that you have been following your Scout Oath and your Scout Law, especially the parts about being helpful while you're at home, cheerful with your family, and clean, and washing your hands so you don't get the virus. I am sad to say that we have no Cub Scout activities in April. No den meetings, no pack meeting, and no camp out with the Cub Scout pack. I miss seeing you every week at the den meetings and every month at our pack meeting. But I met with the den leaders and the committee, and we have a plan to continue on our Cub Scout advancement and activities while you're at home. You know that any activity or advancement requirement in Cub Scouts can be done at home with a parent. All you need is your Cub Scout handbook or look online for the requirements for the badge that you're working on, and you can do those requirements at home. Your den leaders will contact you with a weekly plan and some direction on what to do, either through a video or through an online meeting. When you're doing these online meetings, remember your cyber chip safety. So when you're doing a Zoom meeting or a chat or social media, remember how to be safe online by earning your cyber chip. The requirements for your badge of rank have been extended this year through July 31st, so you can earn them this month or next month, or you have all summer to finish those requirements that you can do at home. Just let your den leader know what you're working on, and then your den leader can narrow those requirements online on Scoutbook, and then you'll earn your badge or your adventures as you go forward. Also, I'll send out another video on some outdoor activities, because since we can't have a pack camp out, everybody can camp out or hike on their own. You all have hiking or camping requirements, and you can hike in your neighborhood or you can camp out in your backyard. Just let your den leader know what you've done. Also, our camp card sale has been extended through June. That's the fundraiser that we're doing. And if you have camp cards that you're waiting to sell door to door or to friends and family, you can do that in May or June. If you don't plan on selling any cards, just contact Mr. Fry and he'll let you know what to do with them. So, get ready for some Cub Scout adventure, keep doing requirements at home, and remember, Cub Scouts, follow that Cub Scout motto of do your best.